Lucid Dream, Handbook of a Fairy. The information age was just a tool, money just an auxiliary device, death just a disease. Now comes Universe 2.0, Human 2.0. We can skip the downfall. Revenge also. Sacred geometry kisses science. Hawking discovers creation. Time for a new age. Be prepared for a book that changes everyone's reality. It draws you into a black hole and finishes our age. Lucid Dream is the prelude to global awakening. From now on, the most beautiful stories ever are about to happen. Magic book. Awesome eats normal. Consciousness goes open source. Lucid dream is by definition that you get aware that you're dreaming within a dream. From here on, you can control the dream. It's about what will humans do when the transition is accomplished, when war and money are history, when we are free, while we and planet Earth heals. It's like doing the jobs that begin to exist in 1,000 years. At the end of the world, how do we live? I document the new age. Everything that won't extinct. Everything that moves and creates. Manual of evolution. What is important, you will find out by yourself. It starts at 0 point. Fuck you all. Ends in the infinity, the zero. Truth can be encoded maximally in impact. The golden ratio is in everyone. In this life, I find out how it feels to shake off imprint. Compose your karma. Seed of light. Because when we act, we are producing the future we are coming from. Cosmic library. We are working on a gigantic neuronal network. Duden for humanity. Understand physics. Folded space. Decoded. Humanity needs a new Bible. If not we, who else? If not now, when then? We have never been exiled from paradise. Consciousness is swarm intelligence. Human species as a bioorganism. Transformation to ancient creature. Exponential evolution. Your brain has more neural connections than stars in the galaxy. Impact book. Documents magic. Enfolds information in impact. In this century, we solve all problems. Awake. And in the end, everything in your life was a paintbrush. The idea creates itself, just because it was so crazy. Fabulous creature in Facebook century. Magic only works if you forget what was before. Your karma you compose by yourself. No one is doomed to a doomed life. If you're looking for a forward, you'll be looking long for it. You now enter the entrance of the rabbit hole. Preview to the afterword to the beta version of LucidDream. You will have read a book of impact. Like in the genius movies that reveal with every time watching again, connect more and more crosslinks. It's the same with this act. The book is free, source file online at lucidream-wave.info. LucidDream is open source, it may be adapted and changed by everyone. Anyone is free to republish it. The first plan was to develop the book in underground networks, a whole swarm of similar books by different authors. But here and now, the underground will be skipped. It's more important that light can light earlier than later. The information is light. Therefore, everything that has to happen will happen backwards in time. If there is revenue, it will flow into free land for revolution and free of charge print versions of LucidDream. Until money dominion has ended. The day when all land is free is very soon. Press inquiries are ignored and irrelevant. Within the book, everything that ever has to be said is said. Soon everything is self-evident. The book calls itself beta version because the sorting is less in the last third. Yet, once you reach it, you will manage the structure. The content is finished and perfect. Whatever had to be added is now included. The book is seed of a swarm book. Have fun in entering freedom. Insert. The wave is coming, no matter what, before the last one got it. After artistic introduction, it starts at page 84 with the word formula. The word formula is basis to explain evolution, metamorphosis, and immortality of human, based on biology, physics, nature. Humanity soon describes a metamorphosis that will be triggered by swarm intelligence. It is time for humankind to know about DMT and Salvia Divinorum. In comparison with science, all secrets of life are decoded. Summary world knowledge. DMT, also called the spirit molecule, decrypts God. Salvia Divinorum, also called Seer's Sage, decodes creation. Afterwards, it's clear that many who were not taken seriously were right. Man is at the same time creator. The universe is not around us, the universe is in us. LucidDream prepares for the most important information for humanity. Our age will end very soon. We will experience a dimensional shift from 3 dimensions to 5 dimensions. This sounds unbelievable. Therefore, the LucidDream is spread. To receive the information, to wake up and logically understand. This year, life on Earth will flourish, so be prepared. The book was created within January and February 2017. In the first days of February, the authoress reached the news that the wave is coming sooner than truth will have time to impact. 2 days earlier, the logical derivation of immortality had been successful. So it can't be held back longer. The information unleashes now. Who has an intuitive feeling that it could be true can straight away use the exit of the book in Final Humanity Conference of Underground after page 217. There you'll find links and knowledge about the time turn, the new age, about the world afterwards and what is important to know in this last period on Titanic. It's also suggested to look into the already visible structures on planet Earth. Living swarm intelligence human. Species appropriate livestock. As well as unblock evolution and the activism stickers at the last pages. Revolution. Make the world green again. Everything and everything we can be. Diversity as evolution of consciousness. Just go the ways outer the box. Warning, this book of a physicist is clearly pseudoscience, daredevil poetry, and can't be taken seriously. Who wants to stay within the borders of his age, stops reading now. I'm gonna show you the rabbit hole beyond horizon. It's enough when it draws the magicians. The rest will happen. Index guide world. Hello world. The next 70 pages are a movie. Yes, here in this audiobook it will be shortened because there's so important stuff to say. So we jump a little bit faster through the poetry art about a wild way of life that wakens the sleeping. This will be produced as an extra movie after the audiobooks. It can already be found in German version. It's called Klartraum After Hour Film. So after this colorful introduction, it follows at page 48 what you need to know about the world of today. It will fade away. Why and what music accompanies the downfall is explained in less than 10 pages. Activism, capitalism forecast. Recognize the patterns that create life. Positive terror. Cold war of love. And receipt of revolution. This shakes, creates a dance. Dance of world lines. Patterns of love. At page 72, the fairy tells about Stylebreak Me, fabulous creature in Facebook century. The physicist transition rainbow evolution. This is the foreword. Yes, you're right. A whole bunch of, in the book, 80 pages are just the prelude of the act. Afterwards, it's starting. Welcome to the Matrix. From here on, you can continue reading the version for fairy tale creatures and scientists. Index Guide Magician. Index Guide Scientist. Hello, magician, and everyone who knows to be awakened. The book includes everything that is important. Beam yourself through the rabbit hole and start in one of the clouds that interconnect your existence maximally. It starts with redefinition of a Bible. Afterwards, it gets dense, starting with the word formula. Both are fundament for evolution by plants. This expands the consciousness. The first horse of Troya is ayahuasca, DMT, the spirit molecule. 2 pages for humankind about DMT. Afterwards, the speech to humanity. Followed by drug education. And the box in the box. Pages for humankind about Salvia Divinorum. Because since some weeks, it can be used to derive immortality. It proves what we have expected somehow for a long time. The most important to know lies in the black hole of the book, the Conference of Underground. And here comes a preview to what follows after page about 240. Hitchhiking through the galaxy. Guide through the folded rooms for the last third. Where are we now? Have a break. The last topic was the evolution of God in the black hole. Here we have arrived at the end of a Zoom setting. Hawking kisses Creator. Feels like everything is soon included. Suddenly a just because appears. Here and now, intuition, what unfolds emotion. Silence as well as escalation, crying and laughing, playgrounds for violence, as well as the feeling of freedom, get space. This leads to live in the nature, species appropriate livestock. A picture book telling about wonderlands that already exist. Dwelling in a spaceship is so ingenious. Then it's time to shake off evolution blockades. Terms need to be trashed or redefined. What's our problem with suicide, egoists, offenders, Nazis? Here something wants to pulverize judgment. The zero point also wanted to have its own chapter. Workshop in magic. Dreams and DMT. Resonance and reincarnation. For example, to be found in demand for completeness. We came to dance. Wipes into not everything needs to be in the book and understand physics. This includes also Murphy's Law. It said that everything that can go wrong will go wrong. Now we formulated the Contra Law. Everything will happen and it will be gorgeous. The seeked state is also called equilibrium balance. And in the end, the book fulfills its meaning without aliens and conspiracy theories. Both topics inherit a lot of truth, yet we can neglect them for our jump in evolution. Lift Utopia. Split in the Matrix. Business as usual won't serve in the long run, so stay light on your feet. It is not the war that will decide, said Seed of Hope. She is Hope. This movie scene from the Hunger Games movie was the trigger for this book. Applied Physics, The Oracle, Fairy Tales 2.0, Capitalism Forecast in Bioorganic Systems. Capitalism nourishes its downfall. Capital becomes an irony. It is produced enough to let go money and possessions. Generations subsist on overproduction. Generate a repairing system. Small microorganisms metabolize the system. Circular spirals, swarm intelligence, evolution. Experiment anarchy as an organism. We are one. Money will be history, just like war. Unity, anarchy. Age of Stupid Ends. Workshop in Clairvoyance. War is the collision of arbitrarily created systems. Nature knows no war. Only eating, being eaten, and evolution to living systems of higher order, which are self-sustaining. That there are professions where you always have to do the same, for example fill an assembly line, is totally unnatural. It also dies off. Linear is boring. Time travel workshop. Career path should be fractal instead of linear. 100 connections to abundant resources. As many connections and abilities that you can choose the effective field which fits to your flow, your existence. And it comes back. All because of love. You can also run, then it's faster. But if you go, you still can dance. Just imagine all doors were open. All bikes without locks. You did not want shoes. It's about simplifying the existence. Recognize the patterns that create life. Nature and art is not a category. It is the only thing that is real. Everything else are temporary images of faith, arbitrarily created bizarre systems. Everything that is not connected with life is dead. Houses, companies, hierarchies, states, money, sourced from power constructions instead of love and connection. Cities look from bird's eye view like a disease that has affected the planet. Disease describes what destroys its own livelihood. We are in an early phase of species man. Mineral oil has been only known for 200 years. Neither do we refill what we consume. Nor we repair what we destroy. We grow exponentially. the energy consumption and flow of goods doubles again and again. It will be the living structures which are found in forests and places far away from civilization that will survive, building circles, veins, fractals, projecting a networked organism, precursor for swarm species humanity, connecting the clusters, the countless networks of change. For this reason, we had to develop up to the information age. A critical mass triggers in every biological, physical system a phase transition of transformation. From the caterpillar to the butterfly, this revolution becomes a non-extinguishing virus. Recognize the patterns that create life, part 2. Atomic war, happening or not, doesn't matter. One would have to wrap the whole planet in plastic film in order to destroy life, really. Otherwise, enough ancient information remains to fulfill itself, stored in every tree, every cell, every awareness. Cars will be stacked up to a museum of the stupidity of mankind. Too much of the impractical shape of space. In trucks and trailers, one can at least dwell wonderfully modular. Picture something that reproduces itself again. Railroad lines remain. Form a wire network in metal, as self-created connecting lines of people, looking from above like, lo and behold, fractals that connect like neurons the places where we live and act. The expansion of the roads on the planet was a necessary condition for everything that will follow. Facebook social real-time networking and Wikipedia serving as the brain memory of humanity as well. Thank you, capitalism. Thank you, oil. This was our activation energy for the change we were longing for. The short-term dying patterns produce the exponential evolution of living patterns. It will be the islands of sustainability that will survive in an ocean of non-sustainability, said Dennis Meadows, 2011, in the German Parliament, co-author of the study's Limits of Growth, to the Club of Rome. Self-administered justice, self-justice, contains neither mindfulness nor creation, promotes evolutionary stages, yet will become extinct. Dynamic systems for balance and healing will overwhelm the others. Recognize the patterns that create life. And at some future point, people live only in the beautiful places, as a connected organism, self-sustaining and balanced, equivalent to nature. Make it maximally beautiful. Live within the geometry of nature. Forest glade, trees, fractals, veins, mushroom organisms, swarms. Nature tells. Have you ever seen how fast it goes when the spider spins the unsuspecting fly? How perfect she spawns with many force points along the sacred geometry, a bomb-safe network? We have been Spider. The short story of capitalism. Positive terror. We hippies still exist. Not included in the business concepts, the master plans of the states, companies, religions. We were born in the grey shoebox systems and forced to serve the system. What would we be without the 40-hour week and the avoiding of unemployment extincts? Money had never been important to us. We are connected. We change the world, share our spliffs, live the future we are coming from. We are all hybrids. Punk, nerd, hippie, gimme names. We are the ones your parents warned you about. Boredom will also die out. It has no pattern in universe. Recipe for revolution. Quotes from the movie La Belle Verte. Do you think they have not abolished the money yet? What is that money? For example, if you want something, you will not get it if you don't have money. Not even something to eat? You die when you don't eat. It does not matter to them. You get nothing without money. That's impossible. And now the degenerated ones rule over all. They certainly do not even use a tenth of their brain capacity. They are developing in their rhythm. It's like grain, it does not grow faster when you pull it. Yes, but we could fertilize the corn something. Yes, we could short-circuit a few earthlings. It will shake them. After the industrial age, there were big processes and boycotts. All producers of products that are harmful to humans, animals, and plants were guilty of genocide and crime against the planet. And those were the food industry, the chemical corporations, manufacturers of weapons, tobacco, alcohol, the pharmaceutical and nuclear industries, automotive manufacturers, architects, many doctors and politicians who used everything to enrich themselves. That's a lot. A civil war unleashed, followed by the boycott. The boycott? Everything that was harmful to life was no longer bought, came to the bulky waste. That was the solution. No purchases, no production. The army and police could do nothing against the boycott. How was it called again, this epoch? The chaos before revival. The French comedy La Belle Verte, The Green Beautiful, from 1969, was broadcasted only rarely and late night in the industrial countries. Chaos before revival. Disconnect. Too crazy. Because the system has no more claims to settle, it can't buy out from its downfall. Extortion gets useless. If you know all parameters, you need no manual. This said an SS officer about Georg Elser. Elser built and lit the bomb on Hitler. Has missed him only for 13 minutes. It's like in the Bader-Meinhof complex movie. While the RAF bombs blow up the embassies, one hears the letters of the typewriter. We demand the immediate ending of the attacks. We demand the withdrawal of all troops. We demand. It's just that the revolution of consciousness needs no bombs. it will just have happened. We are the ones who overturn it. Cold war of love. Virus of healing. Forbidden thoughts unleashed. If you would die for this revolution, you can also live for it. Without having children, I would probably become a specialized physicist at the LHC CERN Particle Collider. Promote a conferral of a doctorate? No way, the world is burning. I cannot specialize in a subject. So I had to transform the city where my children live in. Building Transition Regensburg, part of the global transition movement, a platform for change. Afterwards, revolution by rave. She is living subculture. She lived the dream of a generation. Then silence comes. Metamorphosis. Shake of imprint goes much deeper. I moved saving the world to the inner. Since that moment, everything is perfect. Know your task. There is no fear. Fear, F-E-A-R. Feel excited and ready. With fairy business, it's like cops business. If I don't do the job, then others will. Style break, get along with freedom. Most people believe that one moment follows to the next one. Yet there is only this one moment. Only the now. Past and future are stories we keep telling ourselves. What you believe restricts the possibilities. With age 17, born out from Jehovah's Witnesses, I read through the Bible 2 times. Fuck off. Shake off imprint. Style break with Bible and God. Rules are made to break. Bible is in German spelled backwards, something like love, with fantasy. In German, Bibel is in verse, something like Liebe. Fairy tales and the Bible are the oldest tales in human consciousness. Where are the stories and ideas coming from? About fables, fairy tales, magic. The oldest persistent thought patterns. Ask what it means to be immortal. Boundary conditions, new Bible. What should a new Bible be? At least rudimentary, contain everything what there is to know. Ever. Bible 2.0. Usage of the Bible word because it is the shortest way of information in your head, what should be a book of humanity. A market gap, a work that decodes evolution, depicts life, and makes death optional. Sounds impossible. Yet the quantum nature of things also allows very unexpected cases to happen. LucidDream is a fractal similarity mapping to a new Bible. Will be among hundreds of other works. Together we write a cosmic library. Fold the language, unfold effect, expand consciousness, decode life. Packing so many worlds so compact in minimal little space? That can be done, thought Escher. This is possible, thought God. It has only needed the development to the Web 2.0 age, because media design for effect, Wikipedia for outsourced knowledge, as well as web image search, are a necessary ingredient of fractal impact books. And without Steve Jobs, it would have taken twice as long. Our age had only remained so backward because God couldn't use the technology yet. As soon as you have to start thinking, you can stop again. Opinion is irrelevant. Everyone has open access to direct knowledge. It's illogical if you have to get old to be wise. It is dead which was forgotten. It is born what is found again. It dies what does not develop further. Reality is what is not. We see all the frequencies that things don't want to absorb. Yet we feel what is and could be by reactions on emitted frequencies and feelings. Understanding physics. Where do the colors come from? Things have different colors because some of the light spectrum is not absorbed. We see the inverse of what is, yet we feel what is. Every human being exists 100 or 1,000 times on the planet. The nature of our encounters, our lives, happens 1,000 times and draws patterns. Fractal similarity mapping. Everyone knows every other person about 7 contacts. In social networks, just 3.5 contacts. It's called the small world phenomenon. World lines are paths in space-time, X and T. If 2 people meet, their world lines are touching. Recognize the patterns. By the way, Google records your world lines automatically. Where you are on the map, at which time. With every Android or smartphone that is forced to have a Google account, you can turn off the location records in the account. This work widely uses hashtags. They are grasping arms. They optically take meanings, connecting your neural knots. So here we arrived at the Cosmic Library Pathfinder project. Move through the book with the green index guide pages. Yes, here we of course don't have colors, yet we have the index pages appearing here and there like the rabbit guiding you through the wonderland. So you'll get along. Fractal way of proof. The book is designed in such a way that you can get all the crazy words to give meaning and logic within the course of the book. Composing the symphony, like a scatty professor, I've got now 1,000 snippets that want to be sorted into the cosmic library. Here we arrived at the index stop within the first third of the book. Guide through the folded rooms. After the entrance through the rabbit hole, the recognition of the patterns that produce life, what dies out. You passed the patterns of the links of love, leading to fairy business. Yeah, here in the first part of the audiobook, we jumped over this first 80 pages in the book very fast. The whole colorful life that is within this part is outsourced into the movie LucidDream After Hour, what will follow after the audiobooks. Then you passed up to now the redefinition of a Bible, What now brings us to the world formula, in which everything can be nested again, which inevitably leads to the topic of global consciousness, the ancestral soup from which we come. This in turn is very time efficient to explore by DMT space. After that, you are so much more clever and can devote yourself to the exploration of evolution. We have overlooked there something. It's because insects are so small. Here, the space bending gets maximum. We use the attention moment. It follows the speech to humanity. Ratatatam, the universe in a joke. Then comes the swarm intelligence. Metamorphosis human. Evolution by plants. And drugs fine structure. This is prelude for it is time for humanity to know what salvia divinorum is. Here, the principle of immortality is derived. Stephen Hawking and Sylvia Tripp reports deliver the key. Final human is creator. Then zoom out into the living evolution of swarm human in real time. Rainbow movement. We are rising up. In between, you find the final of humanity, in plain text, at the Conference of Underground. There you get to know why a 5D dimensional shift is coming. Afterwards, you get to know species-appropriate livestock and home zones alive. In the chapter in the last third about Lived Utopia. There is also time for emotion and beauty of fight. Then there are still some evolution blockades to unblock, as well as the demand for completeness wanted to be satisfied. Here we find a second part about understanding physics. And in the end there follow activism stickers. Afterwards, everything is set. Something like this or similar is the guide through the folded rooms. Prelude world formula. The universe fits into a picture, a piece of music, a formula, into you. Understanding physics. Clear language. Word cloud fundus. How things work. Charge, voltage, energy equal to mass. Effect, force, momentum, collision, scattering cross section. Ground state E0. Activation energy. Wave, resonance, coherence, convergence, divergence. The envelope, group speed, the wave function and its operator, nonlinear dynamics and chaos, quantum superposition, entanglement. While studying, I wished for a lecture understanding the connections of physics. Just apply consciousness and feeling into formulas. Understanding physics, quantum space, Hawking radiation, black hole. How does a black hole feel? Black holes have a fascination. The wave function of a particle is opposed to an infinitely high potential. The curvature of space-time and density is infinite. Nothing escapes the event horizon. However, the quantum nature of things brings magic into the game. For every particle is wave and particle at the same time, it has the possibility to be anywhere else in the universe. That's why black holes shrink within a long time. The escaping energy is called Hawking radiation. This is how the infinity escapes the zero. Stephen Hawking supplies a part of the world formula. Quantum physics turns the logic upside down and describes how something impossible can be possible. Quantum space is magic. Matter as well as energy is quantized in smallest units. It's a quantized wave in different states. The state of a system depends on the observer. A quantum mechanical state description consists of superposition of all possibilities. Quants can be superposed, interference, or be coupled, also called entanglement. All paths that are possible in universe, a particle also uses on its way from A to B, because it spreads as a wave in quantum space. This is also called Feynman path integrals. World formula. The basic structure of the infinity is built by circle, spiral, and torus. The projection of the infinity works through fractals. It is alive and nothing is alone. The big structure enfolds the small, and vice versa. World formula construction set. Circle, spiral, torus, fractals, zero and infinity. From now on, you will see these patterns everywhere. So from here on, there will be some pictures that support your understanding of the universe, the world formula, the physics and biology that will follow. Fractal. It grows, it lives. Self-similar systems reproduce themselves under further development. That is the definition. Fractal similarity mapping. The large in the small, the small in the large, a fragment in the fragment. Fractals can fold and unfold infinity. They are multidimensional. Coastlines, veins, trees, organs of man, nerves, neuron cells, organisms have fractal properties. Nature alive. Torus. A self-contained form, topological closed, an inner circle and an outer circle. What goes out above flows down back, and vice versa. This is also the most minimal definition of self-love. An atom, a cell, the human being, animal, tree, plant, the earth, magnetic field, the sun, the center of our Milky Way, the universe, is a torus. World formula SMS story. On the day when the world formula occurred in my mind, I had to dig electrical cables for the Fusion Festival 2016. I had to interrupt the work, put myself in the grass, write an SMS to my girlfriend. The world formula came to me while on the way from transfloor breakfast to digging the electric cable. But the news went accidentally to my 7-year-old daughter. So I climbed into the top chamber of the treehouse of the transfloor to compose the world formula in words for a child. World formula SMS. The world formula. That is what mankind is looking for even before mathematics called it so. It explains everything. Everything derives from it. The meaning of life, why we are there, what was before the Big Bang and comes after the infinity. So far it has only been approached. We feel it is not far. What is life? Fractals. Remember the images of the trees and nested patterns, you know. Every structure that creates itself grows. The big in the small in the big. This means life. And life works through three forms. The circle, the spiral, and the torus. The perfect primal structures. A torus is an apple, a tree, the magnetic field of the earth. A wormhole in the universe. The bioenergy field of man. Growing fractals form with infinitely small connections. The circle, the spiral, the torus, the life. Lo and behold, the darkness creates the light. The darkness is the nothing, the zero. The light is the infinity in all colors. The infinity arises from a variation of the zero. This is the world formula. No boundary conditions. Every child understands it, is born through it. World Formula SMS Part 2. And here is Pandora's box. Death produces life. It is eating and being eaten in the fractal soup. But as soon as the fractal structure forms circles, spirals, and a torus, they create themselves by themselves, forever stable living. Consciousness creates matter to evolve. And the best thing about it, we can become something which exists infinitely. Not only the brain connections can grow fractally like, even wings still fit in Da Vinci's drawing. A human perfectly in a circle, the symmetry of three lines, sky and roots, your head and your feet, two branches with five small ones, your fingers, two roots with five small ones, the sex a torus. Trees, mushrooms and a sponge organism in the sea already try it. They still live. From the seed to the present, 10,000 of years. Our world lines are, from the perspective of trees, only a short living pattern in square systems, nothing alive. But as soon as our border zones, our surface, our fine and coarse structure, shapes fractals, circles, spirals, torus, the Pandora's box remains open. Perpetuum mobile. Immortal creatures. Life is never lost. It transforms itself into a system of higher order, higher beauty, symbiosis, swarm intelligence, perfection. This is called the life conservation theory. Here E0 lies, the ground state of universe. We are one gets formula. Now count one and one together. That has never been two. The Hawking radiation of black holes explains how to match zero and infinity. Everything can escape the infinite gravity again. Every particle has the possibility to be anywhere in the universe. The effect of circle, spiral and torus, the forms that are found everywhere in nature, are described by the term sacred geometry to be found in humans' memory. Fractals describe the pattern by which life stretches or shrinks, encircle and fulfilling everything that lives. Space, time, all dimensions have fractal properties. Gravitation is something like love. Forms the space as one of the two possibilities of polarization, up or down, repulsion or attraction. Karma is something like the third Newtonian law. Action equals reaction. It's coming back, what you radiate, and vice versa. Where was the consciousness about black holes when there were no words yet? I regard matter as a derivative of consciousness, said Max Planck, the physicist. Consciousness creates matter to evolve. Space and time are only auxiliary factors of consciousness. Your brain is a filter for this reality. Consciousness and dark matter. The superimposed consciousness of all life in the universe, also called global consciousness, could be the quantum space of infinite possibilities that lies in the dark matter, dark energy. Dark matter and dark energy are not part of the visible, measurable matter and energy known to us, but represent 95% of the universe. Physicists and astronomers assume their existence because the attraction of galaxies, the rate of expansion of the universe, and the movement of the visible matter cannot be explained by the matter and energy known to us. Its origin is dark, therefore the name. There's a picture where we see that the atoms that we know make up only 4.6% of the whole universe, and the rest is shared into dark matter and dark energy. World formula applied. Now insert nature geometry in fractals. This is how an organism forms. L-system fractals were developed in 1968 as a method to simulate the growth in living organisms. Escher. Look at the pictures of the mathematician and artist Escher. Inspired by the sacred geometry in the Alhambra, driven by the knowledge of mathematics that the infinite hyperbolic space can be depicted on a two-dimensional surface. His drawings show how spaces can be enfolded, unfolded, and interlaced. Escher inspired movies. In a dream scene in the movie Inception, the architecture student lets the streets of Paris fold and bend in themselves. Science and New Age. What has been captured in the world formula SMS with circle, spiral, torus can be found in the human memory as sacred geometry. The original geometries and patterns of nature were already known before the language was found. The mainstream science ignores the term sacred geometry because of the spiritual origin, although nature is not scientifically recorded. There are almost none publications on sacred geometry. Wikipedia associates it with the faith in God, spirituality, as in January 2017. Therefore, the curricula of the natural sciences in 2017 still do not contain a description of the all-recurring patterns of nature every child can understand, can see, can draw. In this work, sacred geometry is sometimes referred to as nature geometry. Nothing has to be holy or secret anymore. Science and ignorance. For example, the physicist Nassim Haramein, who deals physically intensively with the nature of geometry and the consequent explanation for our world. However, he is not taken seriously in mainstream science, fails to meet the demands of science. If a few explanations are nonsense, all other research approaches by the same author are ignored. This is how science buries the most important research area at all. What is life? What is consciousness? Paradigms of science. In the course of the research into the paradigm battle between science and pseudoscience, here a banned TED talk is linked. It's called The Science Delusion by Robert Sheldrake. He is also a researcher whose theories in the mainstream are doubted. The video is an amusing overview of the images of faith, the paradigms of science. The nature constants C and G, light velocity and gravitation, are in reality not constant. Their values have fluctuated since the beginning of measurements. Yet because they have been defined as constants, the institutes adopts the units of measure like the meter again and again. This is how everything fits again. So here comes sacred geometry, the ultra-short summary. The same circles can be superimposed in such a way that geometric bodies of high symmetry have space in them, and the same forms appear in each other. Here are depicted Vesica Piscis, the Fibonacci spiral, the flower of life, Metatron's cube. The perfection which can be found everywhere in nature is encoded in the golden section, phi, related to the Fibonacci series, which describes the same thing. Phi is not a godly number, it is just the logical recording of reproduction under self-preservation, equals the basic ingredient for life. The Fibonacci sequence simply adds the last two numbers, which in turn contained the last two numbers, which in turn contained the last two numbers. Among the many fascinating qualities of the golden section, one shall be picked out. Phi can be represented as a single number only by ones, ones that reproduce themselves. It is the only proportion that reflects the whole in proportion to each other. It indicates the fractal structure of the universe. Here it is regarded an image search for sacred geometry, flower of life, platonic solid. This makes seeing much more easy. Scientifically abolished. Science blocks evolution. Through my physics studies, I know what it means to work according to the demands of science. This act does not claim to be a scientific work. Otherwise, it could not be what it is. An impact book, using links between all encompassing connections. What is true will work, whether forward or backward in time. Have the courage to use your feelings and not fail at the borders of our age. The definition by universities, the claim to be scientifically, buries fractal way of proof. Learning by self-similar systems which prove retroactively. Truth is a resonant frequency in the quantum space of all possibilities. All that is truth is a resonance frequency in global consciousness, a harmonious overlay of information as a wave, which is not chaos but perfect patterns. is therefore true. An idea was never your idea. It is an information that had been there for a long time, just not yet in your reality. Discoveries and breakthroughs often appeared on the planet several times at the same time. This is called networked intelligence and fractal world lines. Words and hashtags are used in this work not as an argument but as a stylistic device to fold connections of relationships. The short story of long ignorance. Some things prove retroactively in time. It were the alchemists, the mystics, who predicted the basic building blocks of the matter for quarks, neutrons, protons, antimaterials, spin, decades before the models of the physicists. The research of bisons and leadbeaters of 1908 was only scientifically investigated 100 years later, in 1995, in many ways as correct verified. Because the oldest published work which correctly predicted the elements and characteristics of our matter did not fit into the model, it was ignored for a century and is still forgotten. As can be seen in the pictures, the geometry for the construction of matter came from the sacred geometry, the nature geometry. Interstop world formula. The world formula is holistic, all in. It contains and describes everything. So it will not have been discovered by a single genius with the derivations and formulas of the most complex string quantum math realms. No, it is in everyone. Otherwise, it would not be the world formula. It can be coded, folded, and unfolded. If the world formula is the world formula, it can be applied to everything. The size of man fits perfectly in the golden section into the universe. The size ratio of atom, human cell, planet, solar system, galaxy, universe describes magnitudes of fractal propagation patterns in relation of the golden section. The graph is from the work of Haramein, assuming that everything is built up by small black holes. The smallest one at the size of the Planck distance of 10 to the power of minus 33 centimeters. In this case, the human cell is lying precisely in the golden section between atomic and solar scales. If you ever read that we could have been little creatures in the belly of a giant alien, that was not so far away. Only that we are the alien ourselves. Human cells are immortal. A cell reproduces itself, passes on its knowledge, dies, or lives forever. These are the two possibilities which a Taurus has. World formula epic. If the universe has the same basic structure as a cell, as an atom, it concludes the world formula self-consistency. The world formula is found and proved when we can describe and trigger the reproduction of a universe. Reproduce and evolute. Each human is essentially immortal, can reproduce life, trigger a universe, as well as dissolve. In words of physics, each one of us is literally an operator for the wave function of the totality of the universe. Just like our cells have triggered humans, fractal growth to systems of higher order. The next larger system of higher order is our planet, our galaxy. The meaning of focus is silence, zero. In the space of consciousness, being black hole is what can create universe. Black holes can cause universes. The phase transition of black holes depends on the golden section. To infinity and even further, said Buzz Lightyear from Toy Story. And an astrophysicist said, when you look at the stars, don't feel small, feel big. Insert. Thesis and evidence. To explain the world formula, life, evolution, God, and infinity in one book. Thesis and scientifically proven mixes. Thesis is, man can live forever, transform his body, create consciousness, matter. Gravitation is something like love. The world formula describes all life, leads to understand how the universe will reproduce. The mainstream scientifically documented part is quantum physics, black holes, dark matter, dark energy, gravitational waves, the golden section in many in nature, fractal structure in man, in many in nature, and the fractal characteristics of space and time. This is where you can find in the book the reference to the scientific publications regarding these topics. Immortality of the cell. A piece of evidence that provides the basis for what can't be ignored. Who does not believe? Googles. There were several successive publications in the 90s that led to the conclusion that the human cell is principally immortal. There was the Nobel Prize for Medicine for it. We have learned from the cancer cells. These divide without damaging their DNA. The water in which our cells swim is degenerative, leads to aging. Index stop, orientation. In about 10 pages follows world formula biology. A small expedition through the structure of nature to provide the basis for the following part, which explains how everything is related. The Trojan horse. Evolution of global consciousness. Gravitation is something like love. Shapes the space, the time, was triggered by the global consciousness, equals quantum space of all possibilities. Any information is stored and forgotten at the same time. It is just that death takes us all memory, over and over again. That's why we need so long to remember, as a connected consciousness to have memories. We are many small observers who trigger the measurement process for our reality. Everything that vibes is ego, say the yogis. I measure means in the quantum space, I create the reality. You are the reflection of what it is. So what if you change? Consciousness and gravity. Physicists want to explore the dark matter with gravitational waves. When consciousness can change gravitation, it is proven what so many assume. Who has ever read about hovering monks, levitating monks? Laughs now. All matter is connected by gravity waves. No need for a god. The universe does not need an external designer or destiny. Maximum a trigger. And this is also found within the whole. All that you seek is within you. And the context unfolds the context, unfolds you, the universe in the nutshell. Big Bang is a psychedelic state. One could also say logic has created the universe. It is from the moment absolutely logical where everyone understands everything. This moment will come, even without the detour via conceptual understanding. And until then, there is the time, our age. So long it took in quantum space to become self-aware, as a whole. VR1 becomes formula. The generatics of the world formula. John, one of the Bible writers, has long enough crossed fasting the desert to have access to primordial truth of global consciousness. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. John 1:1. This is the oldest definition of consciousness and quantum superposition. Sounds like someone who has just woken up and forgot everything. I think I am. I can obviously form words, impulses, which it hears, feels in itself. Note, translation by Chess Pubs J.E. Behrendt is even more accurate. In the beginning was the sound, the vibe. Go thanks. Go thanks is the German term for thoughts. Geh danken. Gedanken. Thoughts form the space by reflection of their effect. Action equals reaction. Thank you for thinking is like thanking for existence. Therefore, thank you also generates the world formula, the rhythm of the generatics. And in the next universe, there is no more thank you, because it's self-logic. Consciousness creates. Beauty creates. Circle creates. What if every thought spans a whole universe? Let us first give perfection form. Brain develops then still. When does the new age come? Tuesday. And after Tuesday comes techno. Indeed, everything could also have started by a joke. Do you really want to live forever? Absolute. If not in this life, then in the next. As Mr. Magarium in the film of the same name, with 600 years, decide for myself when I want to die, without drama, without grief. As in Shakespeare, simply, he died. I'm looking forward for that. Mr. Magarium's Wonder Empire. Great movie. Watch this, humanity. Let Charles teach. 8 year explains dark matter and universe. The Crystal Kid generation, and we even have a consciousness news channel on YouTube. You have to watch this. Crystal Child generation teaches us how to be light and how everything works. So it's in YouTube called 8 Year Olds Explains Dark Matter and Universe. And on the 8th day, man recognized that he invented the other 7 just because he didn't yet understand. godlike. Reset. Pass the border. Word formula biology, prelude. Be like water. Be grounded. Be wipe. Be sticky. Look at the fine structure of nature. Fine structure encodes evolution. Nature and art is no category. It's the only thing that is real. Seed of light. Evolute your DNA. Nothing is ever really lost. Everything circling. Dance the spiral never ending. The trees wanted to know how it feels to move. That's why we are here. The area around the roots is called rhizosphere, like atmosphere, like stratosphere. The brain of the trees looks like neural nodes. It is also. In this region, the tree communicates with electrochemical ionic currents. The soil that touches the roots is called topsoil, mother soil. It carries and passes the data further, is enriched with valuable elements and minerals. Barefoot grounding. We have been tree. Trees are a neuronal network. Trees are a few stages of evolution ahead of us. Very old trees that are photosynthetically dead are kept alive by the other trees. Mushrooms are used as an information and consciousness network. The bark stores the memory of the tree. Bioenergy fields are networking. Trees are still strange to our species, but it will come out. The book The Hidden Life of the Trees by forest ranger Peter Wollleben revoluted last year's consciousness, created awareness about a social living creature called forest. Brain and trees. Your brain has infinite capacity through its fractal structure. Here we have pictures of nerve connections in the brain and also a very old drawing from about nerve cells in the cerebral bark. Biofilm is neural network. Older than the form is man, as animal, as tree, is the form as a biofilm. A liquid patchwork of organisms, which in turn are cross-linked by cells. Biofilm are bacteria, algae, fungi, microorganisms, a connected liquid life form. We are biofilm. All body parts are biofilm. Liquid fractal interwoven layers of microorganisms. The building blocks of the tissue, the organs, the muscles, the bones. Connected as a swarm intelligence. Biofilm layers are often perceived as slippery. Later in the course of the book, it is shown that biofilm depicts the structure of the universe. Therefore, it is important to understand and see what it is. Just spit into a glass and look at fluid intertwined organisms. Structure of the oldest living things on planet. 10,000 years old is a sponge organism in the sea. A tree colony growing in the swarm, representing an organism, is more than 80,000 years old. The oldest tree alone is nearly 10,000 years old. Photographer Beth Moon spent 14 years photographing the oldest trees in the world. In the pictures, one also finds the oldest love story in the world. They can't be printed in the book because of the copyrights. Therefore, here in the movie, have a look. It is medicine looking at these creatures. Fine structure plants. Ferns are one of the oldest fossil finds in the history of the Earth, about 400 million years old. Here we see microscope images of the horsetail fern. Language is young. Age of human communication. Book printing has only been around 600 years. The language only for 5,000 years. The oldest work of mankind is not the Bible, is the Gilgamesh epos with 4,000 years. Our language is very young. The language of nature, defined structure and active substances are much older. In recognizing the fine structure and the understanding of the active ingredients of nature, lies all witness, lies all truth. Seeing what is alive. Everything in nature is of high beauty in its microscopic and macroscopic fine structure. Satisfies the geometry of the sacred geometry, has a fractal structure. Fine structure mushrooms. Mushrooms are not only the largest organisms, also their age is assessed up to 100 million years. Here we see Ernst Haeckel's Art Forms of Nature, Basimicetes, all derivations of shapes of mushrooms. Ernst Haeckel was zoologist. He published 1904 the book Art Forms of Nature. Fine structure of life. Haeckel's act Art Forms of Nature Epos describes the variety of all organic in fractal zoom levels. Almost every set of 10 contains a microscope image. Pores, pollen, algae, mussels, corals, mushrooms, spores, jellyfish. We have overlooked so much. He created over 100 charts in high resolution, which can be found at Wikimedia Commons. Haeckel's drawings show how nature portrays the endless possibilities that can be depicted within the nature geometry. The work was not just a book of illustrations, but also the summation of his view of the world. The overriding themes of the Kunstform in plates are symmetry and organization. The subjects were selected to embody organization, from the scale patterns of boxfishes to the spirals of ammonites, to the perfect symmetries of jellies and microorganisms, while images composing each plate are arranged for maximum visual impact. This set Breitbach over Haeckel's work. And my daughter asked me why he didn't draw human. And this question revealed why we have not yet changed our shape. We just manage different skin colors, and this is why after the metamorphosis we will be able to finish Haeckel's work. Fine structure of food. Know what is living. Apple under the microscope. The naturally grown apple forms small apple trees in the fine structure. Looks like in the Alhambra. The industrially treated apple has lost fine structure, frequency and life. Table salt consists of cloned crystals. Any fine structure is missing. It's just like copy and paste. While the fine structure of Himalayan salt or sea salt is depicting exactly the mountains or the oceans and even pyramids. The untreated orange depicts orange trees, even carrying fruits in its fine structure. Look closely. Organic and non-organic. The image atlas, the invisible power within foods, a comparison of organic and non-organic, is one of the most revealing documents in the history of mankind. What the microscope images show is exactly what one sees, experiences, with influence of psychedelic substances. Now also science has got it. Sacred geometry kisses science. Hawking discovers creation. Time for a new age. Magic apple. Cut an apple horizontally. This is flower of life in a torus. Thanks, Waldorf kindergarten. Eat what lives. The more lively fine structure you pick up, the more connections to neural network universe. Algae, mushrooms, seeds, oil, herbs, the skin and bark. Eat food high in frequency with life enzymes. Processed industrial food is bringing you on the toilet, not in outer dimensions. Circling is energy. Have you ever noticed that the old people often swing the glass before they drink? Later you will find more on the topic of healing in the last third. For the time being, this was only a brief look at the structure of life. Indexed up, indexed up, orientation, here the rabbit appears. The world formula and world formula biology should give you pictures and terms for what follows. Remember, world formula was sacred geometry equals circle, spiral, torus, plus fractals, plus zero and infinity, what is depicted as a black hole, plus the information that our cells are immortal. Remember, world formula biology was biofilm, neural network, brain and trees, oldest trees, art forms of nature, fine structure of food. It's about recognizing the structure of life, seeing the recurring patterns. There are endless pictures to be found on the internet, but almost nothing for commercial use in a book. That is why within the audiobooks you get all pictures that I can find about the psychedelic essence of universe. In a few pages, there will follow the Trojan horse. Let a story tell. But it's useful to take some pictures with you. Otherwise, terms like Escher fractal disassembled space won't necessarily make sense to you. So web image search is recommended. Sacred geometry, flower of life, water semantics, fractal, Escher, steampunk fractal, biofilm, human torus. Also YouTube or Vimeo recommended. Look how it looks when moving fractals fill the space. Mandelbulb 3D fractal, moving fractal, Mandelbrot zoom, or electric sheep. See why you feel.